Edmonton in that 2-1 loss to Philadelphia. The only goal scored by Evander Kane, and he's unavailable tonight for Edmonton. Pressing 11 forwards and 7 defense, as Gene Principe talked about. Vinny Desharnais, yeah, you could say they missed him. Little reverse pipe pop on Travis Sanheim, who was a healthy scratch yesterday in Calgary, where he played his junior hockey. Barry ripped one right in the midsection of Carter Hart.
They can battle harder in their own end. They can be stingier and tougher on loose pucks, and I expect to see that in this game tonight.
Well, when you score 13 in your last 3 games, you'd certainly like to think you'd get a win out of that scenario. It's Nurse's shot turned aside by Carter Hart. Challenging Sealer. Stands him up. Nick DeLore scored a nice goal yesterday in the win over Calgary. Unable to clear here. And Cody Ceci wide open. A shot tipped away by Hart. Patrick Brown, his line mates, but Edmonton able to break out. It's a good matchup here. McDavid around DeAngelo and fired high. Came up on the plexi and all the way out. Kane soft to DeLaurier. Sending deep for Wayne Allison. Hit by Tyson Barrie. He's got goals in back-to-back games. Cates, a wraparound, scores! Noah Cates makes it 1-0 Philadelphia. Skinner can't believe that one got by him.
But he certainly did surprise Stuart Skinner here on this one. Just get the puck in deep, win a battle. Then you're going to see Cates pick this puck up. And his intention right away, that's a quick move to take that to the front of the net. As body positioning down low on Draisaitl here. Once he has that step, he just drives it around. Knows he has a presence in DeLaurier driving to the blue paint as well. But it's the reach.
It's reckless with the stick. Draisaitl clean faceoff win. Shot, Barrie scores! Power play goal 3 seconds before the break. And we are tied. And that's 3 games in a row for Tyson Barrie, his 10th.
On the faceoff, win a draw, put a puck to the net. And for Tyson Barrie, he wasted little time in zipping this one home. And it goes by a couple players, so a little bit of a screen on Carter Hart, and it beats him above the glove to tie this game late in this first period. Win a few more battles in the offensive zone.
Tyson Barrie's 10th, his 3rd in as many games, and with that goal save on Foots, has given away their first prize. And laid off the boards, Broberg. Across to Bouchard. Shot redirected, save Hart, rebound, an extra pass, still funneled through, still sitting, and finally lofted back the other way. Lead pass, getting a touch on it. Farabee to avoid the icing call. Ceci off to Broberg. He's engaged. Hayes off the turnover. Centered pass, redirected. And it's 2-1 Philadelphia. Owen Tippett with a perfect tip, his 16th.
Of Florida back in 17, and this is the attempted pass up the ice by DeAngelo. Quick little stop behind the net, and he almost finds Farabee, but because of this puck in the offensive zone, it's the Flyers that come up with it, and it's just a broken play that Owen Tippett gets inside positioning, gets his stick down on the ice. Once he has that spot, it's just a redirection slash at that puck. He gets his 16th goal of the season.
Oilers, Laurier, Kulak doing good work. Get inside DeLaurier, seal off.
The shootout winner.
Shore, a centering pass. Puljujärvi trying to jam it home. Into the mesh. Devin Shore saucers to Puljujärvi. But again, Hart is there. Edmonton will try to tie the game again, using the man advantage, and again, Draisaitl wins the faceoff. Nugent-Hopkins, Draisaitl's shot is slammed off the post. The rebound sitting there, Nugent-Hopkins shot, and a save made. Carter Hart, rebound, Draisaitl. Recovered, trying to clear, second effort. Laurier couldn't get it done. Hard to kill penalties in Anaheim, centering pass, quick shot to McDavid, and somehow Hart able to come up with no rebound.
Here's the play by DeLaurier. He tries to put it off the glass, and a great job by Bouchard to stand his ground. And then this puck's going to come out to Connor McDavid, and he has the poise to make a couple moves.
Turned over by Frost as he entered the zone. Taken away by Connor McDavid. Oilers have 9 shorties of their own. Here's McDavid shooting off the post! Off the inside of the right post! Just 10 shots through 2 periods. McDavid wins the opening faceoff, and here comes Edmonton, looking to change the complexion of the way this entire night has gone. Edmonton winless in four, but still with a victory tonight. No worse than 4 points out of the division lead. And the conference lead, for that matter. McDavid tries to get off the back door. Turnside shoots and scores. This game is tied. 800 points for McDavid. 700 for Draisaitl, and the equalizer.
But for Nugent Hopkins, that little hesitation, little freeze to get the bite, and then the shot. You know what? Zach Hyman is right over, all over.
Well, remember, we weren't saying goaltender's duel, and then all of a sudden, yes. Carter Hart got awfully busy.
Yep.
Here's Frost, maybe a two-on-one with Tippett, a backhander saves, get a rebound! Oh. What a tremendous stop on Owen Tippett! Stewart Skinner, brilliant! The Oilers trail by one, going to the third. Skinner! Darné swings it around the boards past Cates, and now Fogel all of a sudden, a lot of room. Down the middle, to the net! Save Hart, rebound, pulled out of traffic, bounced around, collected. Draisaitl after the icing call. Back out with McDavid and Hyman. Wins the faceoff. Blast Kulak. Doesn't make it through. Eventually, racking it around. Here's McDavid. Comes home! Through Hart and into the back of the net. Connor McDavid, his 43rd. And Edmonton, its first lead of the night, 3-2.
Drop of the puck in this final frame. This is the chaos you create when you shoot the puck. Watch this puck pinball around. It's up for grabs. Draisaitl with a no-looker. Battle backhand pass down to McDavid. And he banks it in from a sharp angle. But you stay in the hunt for the puck. And then you get a bounce. That pressure. You have to continue the attack. Ratchet it up a bit. And just wait for your opportunities and bounces. They've gotten grittier for sure in this third period. They're certainly skating a little harder, spending way more time in the offensive zone.
Stick handling, close quarters Lawton, but he eventually turned it over. And now Kulak's wide open to the net. Denied by Hart. Then tried to bank it off. So now 6-on-4. To tie the game, D'Angelo. Across to Frost. The shot disappears into heavy traffic. McDavid has the empty net. Lobs it toward the net. Bouncing and fighting for back. What a play by McDavid! The finesse and the finish! 4-2 Edmonton!
Kind of flips this one up, but it's the pressure by Bryan. And then this shot block right here bounces right to McDavid. Doesn't try and do too much, just flips it up in the air. At least you're getting it down the ice kill in time, but he puts it in the net.
McDavid and Draisaitl carry the Oilers to a third period victory. And Stuart Skinner, the game-saving denial of Owen Tippett, helps turn the game around.